comes in handy with these boys we love and know. See, there's Carter, Chase, and Jaden. Watch this, mommy host the show. It's the Daily Davis and Show.
What's up, guys? We are doing our learning again today. I picked up some more learning materials for the boys. I picked up this for Carter. It's for 3 and older. So it comes with like all these blocks, right? And you're supposed to have them basically build these things. And they have like different skill levels. So you can see skill level 3, 2, and 1. So he did all these. And now he's trying level 2. But I think he's just playing around right now. No, that you have to put them face down on the table.
That's so funny.
Put it down on the table.
Don't.
And he keeps rubbing his eyes and his ears, so I think it's time for him to take a nap soon. Chansey is practicing his writing. I bought this book where it's like dry erase, and they can practice their writing. Let's see. I think it might. Oh, it's like. I need to see it before you turn the page next time, Chansey, because then it might erase. So he went over these. He's doing good. And he did this. Let me see. You have to finish this page. Oh. You didn't. You have to finish writing dogs.
Mommy.
Right here.
I did. Dog.
And then Jaden's doing his work.
And then pee.
What are you doing? There's no P in the word dog.
Mommy.
What letters are there? No.
On a B.
No. It's not a B. Duh, duh. What letter says duh, duh? You know.
D.
D, good. That's what it is. Okay, Carter. This is not what you're supposed to be doing. What are you doing? You gonna go take a nap?
No.
Okay, come on, let's do it right. See, we have to put them down and we have to do it right, okay? This piece. Find mommy that piece. Good boy. Where's the cow? Good boy. All right, find mommy the chicken. Find mommy the chicken. Find mommy whatever that is. Find that. It isn't, I don't think it's a cow. No, no. Hey, look, look, look. We got to finish this picture.
Oh.
You had to pee?
No.
You did it, Carter.
Mm-hmm.
Now you're just adding stuff to it.
Okay.
Good job. You gonna do another one?
You want 6.
Let's see if you're right. Your 6s are backwards.
Yep.
But look. You're right.
I have to check my 6.
You got the answer right, though. So we're doing puzzles now, and I am not good at puzzles. Me and Carter are over here struggling. I think Carter's just forcing the pieces in to get into it. Carter, I don't think that goes. No, I don't think so. He's just forcing the pieces together. That's not right. But Jaden finished one already. Yeah, keep put it down though. You don't want it to fall apart. Chansey got the one with the most pieces, I think. That one has. How many pieces is that one? 6. No. Jaden has one with 60. Oh, yeah. You have one with 24 pieces, Chansey. So. But he so far, he's done it. He's did it by himself.
Okay, I'm doing mine.
Jaden's doing his by himself. He finished this one already.
Mm-hmm.
No, he's doing that one.
Okay.
Mommy don't really know if I can help you because mommy not really good at puzzles. That was right. Is that right? No.
Okay, I did it.
Anybody else good at puzzles? Jaden finished his before me and Carter could finish ours. Like, what in the world? Are you gonna do another one?
Yes.
You're like really good at puzzles.
Black one.
This one? Here you go. Good job, Jaden. No, Jaden, Chance, I mean Carter, we had to finish this one. You wanna try another one? Maybe another one will be easier for us. Jaden finished his third puzzle before me and Carter could even finish one. But we're making progress on this one. Try that side, Carter. Put it right there. There you go. Good job, Jay. You gonna do one more?
I want to do more.
I'm almost done.
Okay, here. You're doing, you're making progress over there.
And then after Tracy did.
Jaden did all three of these.
Did three puzzles.
We almost did it. Is that right? Turn it, wait.
No.
Wait, how come?
You guys need help?
No.
Again?
Maybe. Why doesn't this fit? It
fits.
Maybe it's backwards. Maybe go like that. No, wait. What?
That's not working.
What? Go quarter. How do you do this? Where does it go? Alright, we did it. Got it, we did it. Yay! Let me see yours, Jaden. You finished a fourth puzzle?
Mm-hmm.
All by yourself. You're good.
Hey, you guys. So, Jaden and Chance now are drawing. I bought him, let me see his book. I bought him this book. It's called How to Draw Pokemon, because y'all know that he loves Pokemon. And it shows you, like, step by step how to draw things. Yeah. Oh, I wanted to show you guys something else, too. This is what my husband does, you guys. What? This is what he does. He puts tape over the cameras because he feels like people are watching us.
I don't feel like people are watching. I just know that people can.
Okay, he knows that people can watch us. So he covers them, you see, with tape because he thinks people are watching.
It's not because you think people are watching.
It is because you feel like people are watching.
You if they hack into it. It's a real thing. It's serious.
You've been watching too much Glass Mirror.
It's just
there's a Glass Mirror. What is it?
You don't even know.
Is that what it's called? I always forget. Black Mirror.
You know why you forgot it? Because we haven't watched the episode in about 2 or 3 days. Because of you.
Because I get tired. He always likes to watch shows without me. Like some nights I get tired, I fall asleep, and he gets mad.
You're supposed to be my
watch the show.
I don't get mad.
You be fiending like you gonna watch the show. We're not. I'm like, can I just get one night of sleep? Can I just go to sleep?
No.
Jeez.
That's our thing.
It is our thing, but sometimes I just want to sleep. You know?
Sometimes I just want to spend time with you and watch it.
Which is fine, but maybe we can just spend time together and sleep when I'm tired. Lord. Would you rather me fall asleep on the show?
Yeah, I'll tell you about it after it's over.
That's not fair for me. You hit your knee, that's what you get because you shouldn't be in my office. You hit your knee on the table? Mm-hmm. You shouldn't be in here. Anyways, I had to get a new flower pot. Because, no, don't touch it. Because you broke my last one. Didn't you? You broke my last one?
No.
Yes, you did. So I got this new one from Marshall's. Because I had my actual bouquet. These flowers right here. In there. But this one messed it up. But these look pretty similar to my bouquet. So that's why I got a replacement. Anyways, Boy just ate dinner, and I just made dinner for TJ and I. I made some, what in the world? I made some cauliflower, spicy, what is it? Sweet and sour cauliflower. I'm gonna put it together real quick, and then I'll show you guys. All right, so this is what it looks like. It's supposed to be like sweet and sour chicken, except not chicken. Not sweet and sour. Sweet, what is it? Sweet and spicy? Sweet and spicy. Sweet and spicy chicken, but it's not chicken, it's cauliflower. And basically I just mixed some olive oil and what else did I mix? Olive oil, honey, or agave, this stuff. Let me show you guys. Cause one of you guys told me to try agave and I tried it and it basically tastes like honey. Where is it? Here it is. Some organic agave in the raw and then some sriracha. And you just pour it all over the cauliflower and you bake it. Throw it to me. Throw it. Oh, you want me to make a hoop. Okay, go ahead. Throw it. Oh, you missed. Try again. Try again. Ready? Go. Oh, you made it. One more time. Here. Where are you going? That's too far. You can't. That's way too far. You gotta come back. You gotta come closer. Come closer. Come closer. You missed. Ah, you missed. You need to take the diaper off, too. He had a diaper on because he sleeps. He woke up from a nap shortly, not too long ago, and he still sleeps with diapers when he naps and at nighttime. I'm letting them have their little electronic time now because they didn't get to have it earlier. So they have a little while to play on there, and then after that, we're gonna read. This little rascal, he's always into something. This is what happens when you leave him unattended for like 2.5 seconds.
Mommy.
Yeah, that's mommy stuff. You don't touch my stuff. Look, who did this?
Daddy.
Chancey.
Yeah.
Chancey didn't do that. Who did that?
Daddy.
No. Tell me who did this. Who did it?
Daddy.
Who?
That.
Who did that? Tell me. Who messed with this? It sounds like you're trying to think of a lie. Who did this, Carter?
Did
Daddy do this?
No.
Did Jaden do this?
Yeah.
No, because the second ago you said Chancey did it.
Yeah.
Did Carter do it?
Daddy did it.
Chancey didn't know. Don't lie. Did you do it?
No.
Carter?
I finally got some velvet hangers. Are this what they call them? Velvet hangers? Y'all have been telling me about these when I did my closet tour a long, long time ago. Because I have like the plastic hangers. These ones, let me show y'all. In case y'all don't know what I'm talking about. My closet looks a mess right now, but I have like the plastic hangers, but you guys were telling me that if I get these ones, it frees up a little bit more space because these are thinner. So I found these at Marshall's for like, how much? 10 for $25, but I only got one. I should have got more. I don't know what I was thinking. It's going to take me a little while to change out these hangers, but eventually I'll get there. I'm starting out. So yeah, I'll probably go back this weekend and try to get some more, but here's a few. I'm going to start to change them out soon. Come on, little boy. Get out of my stuff. No, no, it doesn't come out. He's trying to bring him out the closet. And I can't show him because he didn't have bottoms on. Hey, let go. Let go. Come on. Come on, little rascal. Let's go. All right, y'all. Oh, wait, I'm doing the TJ arm. Put my arm down. All right, you guys. I'm going to go ahead and end the vlog here. I'm getting ready to take a shower. Carter's in the shower right now. The boys have a 2-hour delay for school tomorrow. Actually, Chance won't have school at all because when they have a 2-hour delay, they just cancel it at his school. But Jaden's school, they have a 2-hour delay. We'll see if in the morning if they cancel the full day or not. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed today's vlog. TJ gonna be mad at me because I'm probably gonna fall asleep again tonight because I'm tired. I don't know if I'll be able to stay up all night to watch Black Mirror. But yeah, anyways, we will see you guys in our next video. Love you guys.